Suri Cruise rocks an early 2000s look with an asymmetrical skirt and retro sneakers. This past week, Suri Cruise was spotted on a rainy day in New York City wearing an asymmetrical skirt and retro sneakers, a look straight out of the early 2000s. Despite the weather, she looked effortlessly chic, carrying a leopard print umbrella and adding a pop of color with a small red handbag on her shoulder while walking with friends. The outfit perfectly captured a carefree vintage vibe, possibly inspired by her mom, street style queen Katie Holmes. The asymmetrical skirt, which appeared to be made from a flowy cotton fabric, nailed a super casual and relaxed look. This trend has been making a comeback, and even Zendaya was recently seen in a similar style at the Paris Olympics. With its modern cut, the skirt had an effortless touch of cool early 2000s flair. Meanwhile, the sneakers Suri wore were actually the same ones her mom, Katie Holmes, was seen wearing this past Mother's Day. On that occasion, Katie sported a fab sporty look with a yellow sweater, blue track pants, and a pair of sneakers from the iconic New York brand Pony, which stands for Product of New York. She wore their off-white, blue, orange M100 low vintage model. Could Suri be borrowing her mom's shoes, or is she simply taking fashion inspiration from her? It seems possible that Katie's flawless street style has influenced Suri's fashion choices. Katie is known for her laid-back yet chic aesthetic, often mixing comfortable pieces with fashionable details. Suri appears to have inherited this sensibility, embracing a similar blend of casual and contemporary pieces. In fact, last week, Suri was also spotted around the city in a pair of summery, lightweight, Melvin pants by month, a choice that reflects her mom's preference for easy, elegant outfits. The ensemble is something we can easily imagine Holmes wearing herself. In a recent update, Suri now goes by Suri Noel instead of Suri Cruise, using her mom's middle name as her surname. As reported by Page Six, a source revealed that Suri is showing praise for her mother by using her middle name and added that one reason for the change is that she wants her own identity. Using Holmes' name just confirms their close mother-daughter bond and her desire to carve out her own path and move from always being associated with her father, Tom Cruise.